The Lane Departure Warning, or LDW, and Lane Departure Prevention, or LDP systems, are activated at speeds of approximately 37 miles per hour and above when the lane markings are clear. These systems monitor the lane markers on the traveling lane using a camera unit located above the inside mirror. The LDW system is activated when the camera detects that the vehicle is approaching the left or the right side of the traveling lane. The steering wheel will vibrate, the lane departure warning indicator light will blink in the instrument panel, and a warning chime sounds. Push the ProPilot Assist button located here to activate the LDP system. When LDP is activated, the lane departure warning indicator light appears in the instrument panel and the steering wheel vibrates. The LDP system helps the driver correct the vehicle's position in the traveling lane by applying brief braking force. It does not steer the vehicle and may not fully prevent the vehicle from leaving the traveling lane. To enable or disable the LDW or LDP systems, press the menu button on the control panel. Touch the driver assistance key. Now, touch the lane assist key. Then, touch the on key to toggle the lane intervention or lane departure warning systems on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.